Okay, so we're busy with an economic model that argues that the spending component C plus I plus G plus X minus IM for imports determines the level of output in the economy. What we're going to do now is to take a closer look at consumption expenditure by households. Now, if you look at the figures for South Africa, you'll see that about 61% of all spending in the economy is done by households. So households are a very important entity in the economy. If they change their behavior, even slightly, it will have a major impact on the level of output and income. Now, if you go back to the general theory, Keynes tells us that there's a very strong positive relationship between the level of output and income and consumption expenditure. And that is a positive relationship indicating that as income increases, consumption will increase.